Welcome to the beautiful and historic city of Pesaro, situated on the Adriatic coast of Italy, a relaxing sun trap for many national and international visitors. It is known as the city of music, as it is the birthplace of composer Rossini. But while the holidaymakers are drawn to the beautiful beaches, the rhythmic gymnastics enthusiasts have made their way into the Adriatic Arena for the start of the 35th Rhythmic World Championships. And this is the start list for the hoops final.
It's the last day of the competition. We will start the first at 2 o'clock with the exercise.
Second group to perform in this hoop final will be Belarus. They claimed a silver medal behind Russia at the World Challenge Cup in Kazan just a month ago. Working independently now in unity. Creating patterns on the floor. Harmonious work. Belarus striking a pose. Music, time to say goodbye. Well, we are on our final day, but not just yet. We have two more world titles to decide. Scored 18.05 in qualification. The fifth highest score. Working through the hoops. Style in execution. Hai presente la notte del sabato sera? Intendo quella nera, intendo quella nera. Ma se ti porto nel palco. Unity in the performance. Perché il mio c'è campo come fuori di testa come l'ultima volta. Siamo l'esercito del sabato. And the score 18.025. They take the lead. Well, the crystals really catching the light of this arena. Sparkling on top of the blue leotards.
of Azerbaijan, our third performers in this hoop final. Routine, performing to lyrics, that's permitted. Music has to be submitted before the competition and approved. Nice touch in the choreography. The variety of releases and recatches and exchanges, all adding to the difficulty score. Lovely. Control. Oh, super work. Sensational performance there. Balletic, expressive. Azerbaijan qualified with a score of 18 marks exactly, came into this final in sixth place. Moving performance from them. Hoop in constant motion. Apparatus difficulties, body difficulties, and all performed with artistry. And there it comes through, 17.85. They move into second position. And this routine is something quite special. Exciting, adventurous. most intricate exchanges. Performing to the beautiful music from Swan Lake. Much going on, it's hard to know where to look. Pesaro, technically accomplished, balletic and beautiful. Crowd raising the roof here. They loved it. And they're out of their seats. Adoring fans.
We inform you that an inquiry has been submitted to the jury from the team of Azerbaijan.
So precise in the throws. And the score for Italy comes through 18.9. A scream of delight from the crowd. They go into the lead. Higher than their score in qualification. So they have already claimed the all-around world title. Leading coming into this hoop final, the Russian Federation.
Profumo dolce della pelle sua, è una voce dentro che mi sta portando dove nasce il sole. Sole sono le parole, ma se vanno scritte tutto può cambiare. Senza più timore te lo voglio urlare.
Some difficult collaborations, but she really had to reach there to collect the hoop. Difficult work. Series of balances. In complete unison. And a change in tempo. Encouraging their fans to clap along. From classical to contemporary.
Sono pazzo o sono un genio, io non faccio brutto.
Interesting rebound from the floor. Well, wonderful Russian team, highly decorated, but there was an error right at the beginning. How costly will that prove to be? Russian fans seem happy. Here, the replay. Hoop rotating on its axis. They had a slightly shaky start to the season at the beginning of the World Cup. Not always making the podium, but came good in the World Challenge Cup just a month ago, winning all the titles. That was the error. And the score coming through, 18.7. That puts them into second place. Italy retain their lead. The crowd going absolutely wild. Japan were absolutely delighted to win an all-around bronze medal yesterday, just 0.025 ahead of Italy. Scored 18.4 in qualification. And precise so far. Building that difficulty score. The hoops launched so high. Up into the rafters of this arena. Fuerte rotations. Dramatic dance. Well done, Japan. Another solid performance from them. Clean and consistent. Took a bronze medal with five ribbons in Stuttgart in the World Championships in 2015. And another bronze at the World Challenge Cup in Kazan in August with the same routine. Yeah. Oh, and catch. height of those throws, giving them time to complete the body difficulties, their leaps in the split position. There the score, 18.6. An improvement on qualification. They move into third place. This is a new generation of gymnasts, having won a bronze in Rio last year. A new revamped team from Bulgaria. Beautiful choreography, impressive work. Extension and elegance. Control in the balance. A climax to routine. Another stunning performance from Bulgaria. They took the title at the World Challenge Cup in Minsk with this particular routine. Complex choreography. This is lovely. Beautiful pivot rotations while the hoops are lifted over the top of her. And the score coming through, 18.25. Yes. Those little errors are costly. They are pushed out of the medals into fourth. Italy take the world title with the hoops with 18.9. The Russian Federation have to settle for silver with 18.7, and Japan the bronze medal with 18.6. Well, the first title of these world championships that will not go to the Russian Federation.
Le medaglie d'argento sono consegnate da...
Medals will be awarded by Mrs. Isabel Savade, a member of the International Technical
Podium della finale a squadre con 5 cerchi della 35esima edizione dei campionati del mondo di ginnastica ritmica.
Italy, Russia and Japan, the podium.